हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम अजय कुमार। आई विल टीच यू क्लास 12th इंग्लिश मीडियम मैथ्स चैप्टर 3rd मैट्रिसेस। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट टाइप्स ऑफ मैट्रिसेस। सो लेट अस सी फर्स्ट रो मैट्रिक्स। अ मैट्रिक्स व्हिच कंटेन्स ओनली वन रो इज कॉल्ड रो मैट्रिक्स। एग्जाम्पल A is equal to 1, 2, 3. Here only one row. It make only one row and three columns. So it called row matrix. Second, column matrix. A matrix which contains only one column is called column matrix. Example is equal to 1, 2, 3. Here 3 row and 1 column. So it called column matrix. Next, horizontal matrix. A matrix which contains number of rows less than number of columns. Means नंबर ऑफ रो नंबर ऑफ कॉलम से लेस होंगे। एग्जांपल ए इज इक्वल टू 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6। हियर 2 रोज एंड 3 कॉलम्स। सो 2 इज लेस एंड 3 इज ग्रेटर। सो इट विल बी कॉल्ड हॉरिजॉन्टल मैट्रिक्स। Or we can say as a matrix in which number of rows is less than number of columns. Fourth, vertical matrix. A matrix in which number of rows is more than number of columns. Means number of rows is greater than number of columns. Example A is equal to A, B, C, D, E, F. Here 1, 2, 3 is rows and 1 and 2, 2 columns. Means 3 cross 2. So it will be called vertical matrix. Next, square matrix. A matrix which have equal number of rows and columns. Yani M is equal to N. That means M is equal to N. Row is equal to column. Example is equal to 1, 0, 0, 1. Here 2 rows and 2 columns means 2 cross 2. And B is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Here 1, 2 and 3 rows and 1, 2, 3 columns. So it will be 3 cross 3 matrix. Here M and n are equal, means 2 cross 2, 3 cross 3, 1 cross 1, 4 cross 4. These are called square matrices. So I hope you have understood. If any problem, you can ask. Thank you.